Here is my flower mandala I created in a bed of clovers. I used blossoms from local trees, and some of my elements are color and symmetry.